sexual harassment.
Who's ready to party? Time's up.
Okay, everybody, are you ready?
Do your job as you would normally, and I will jump in if you cross over into sexual harassment.
Excuse me, sir.
Why did you do that?
Well, she came at me, and that was sort of my instinct.
That was amazing.
Sunny, all new season.
As we say goodbye to friends, we wonder, can Joey see a life without them? A future on his own? Can he see
into that woman's bathroom? Hi, neighbor!
This fall, he's heading to Hollywood, and his sister's waiting with open arms.
Don't I look incredible for the mother of an adult son? It's the good thing about having a kid so young.
Well, you rarely hear the argument 14 pregnancy.
Joey's back on Thursday.
Welcome to Hollywood Minute. I'm Name.
And his future's never looked brighter.
72 degrees every day. Wonder what it's like in New York.
71.
Poor bastards.
Joey, come.
So the store was hit about 2 hours ago. They took mostly tablets, laptops, and cameras.
Sorry.
Great work, team. On your mark. Get set.
What the hell's going on around here?
Fire extinguisher roller chair derby?
Okay.
Go!
Everyone, I'm your new commanding officer, Captain Ray Holt.
Speech!
That was my speech.
I love that guy.
Same.
Fine work, Detective.
A testament to what can be achieved when you dress appropriately.
Let's pound it out. NYPD, everyone down! Ma'am, if you could just get down or ignore me and continue.
Don't laugh. It's not funny.
No, it's not.
Juliet, Lassie, Chief Vic, and Sean's dad.
Look who's here. While you two guys were off dotting your I's and crossing your T's, I was busy cracking your case.
I love you so bad.
This is a new frontier, my sexually repressed friend. Our chance to finally move up the social food chain.
I'm worried about you, man. Everybody's either thinking about shagging, about to shag, or actually shagging.
The students at this school need your help, and we need their money. I'll deal with the business end of things, and you can do the therapy.
Therapy?
Yeah, sex therapy, like your mum.
Sex therapist?
Yeah, for the best 2 years of our lives.
Condoms.
Oh, thanks, Mom. Stay out of my life.
What kind of man do you want to be?
What kind of man do you want me to be, Dad?
You can't choose who you're attracted to. You can't engineer a relationship.
I don't believe in love.
You are who you are. Don't let anyone take that away from you.
I still think it's weird a teenage boy's a sex therapist.
Why would you entertain evil thoughts?
I don't think this part applies to me.
Shh.
I'm only 9 years old. Most evil doesn't start till puberty.
How about we lose the bow tie?
Why?
Look around, honey. No one else is wearing one.
Perhaps I'll start a fad.
Why can't we watch DuckTales?
Because we don't learn anything.
It's TV. We aren't supposed to learn.
When we get home, I'm going to kick your little balls.
You can't. They haven't descended yet.
Mom?
What?
When should I be expecting my testicles?
What is wrong with him? Nothing is wrong with him. Now turn around before I knock your lights out.
Hello.
And for the record, they descended when I was 15.
Go play.
There.
played.
My boy.
What's a coincidence?
Hi there. We've had a lot of fun tonight, but on a more serious note, this is the time of year when we remember the importance of giving. And there's no greater gift than the gift of booty. So, this holiday season, why not bang someone in need? I'm Barney Stinson, and that's one to grow on.
No.
Kids? I'm going to tell you an incredible story. The story of how I met your mother.
What do you guys do for fun around here?
Well, today we tried masturbating for money.
I'm a vegetarian, no, except for fish and the occasional steak. I love steak.
Well, that's interesting. Leonard can't process corn.
Wait till you see this.
It's fantastic. Unbelievable.
See what?
It's a Stephen Hawking lecture. Before he became a pretty computer boy.
Leonard has a lady over.
Yeah, right. Your grandmother back in town?
Hey, is there a trick to getting it to switch from tub to shower? Oh, hi. Sorry. Hello. Hey, Leonard. Can I ask you a favor? It's okay if you say no.
Oh, I'll probably say yes.
We knew Charlie's got some bad habits.
You're drinking, you're gambling, you're womanizing.
And they've finally rubbed off on Alan.
Charlie Harper.
Ta-da! You have a girlfriend?
And he's cheating on her with his ex-girlfriend.
Who's your daddy?
Fortunately, you are.
1, 2, 3. There's a lot of love in this family.
You're flunking 10th grade? When did this happen?
Oh, easy, dude. I think you got bigger things to worry about.
They just have a funny way of showing it.
You knew who I was when you moved in here.
That doesn't mean you can't grow.
Why can't you grow?
Because you hold me back.
Stop it! Can't you see you're tearing this family apart?
2.5 men.
I'm gonna count to 3, Alan.
Oh, that's mature. 3.
Ow! Where was 1 and 2? Ow! Ow!
Monday.
So let me get this straight. If you go with Bonnie tonight, you're doing the smart, healthy thing and moving on.
Yeah.
Right? And if you go with Rachel, Bonnie's free tonight?
Chandler, you're smoking? What are you doing?
Hey, shut up. You're not my real mom.
Good morning. Nice brush, by the way.
I know.